Hi guys, here's Margarita and Irina, and we are from Kick with Feet. Today we're gonna do the total body workout with the bar. Like, we're gonna use the regular weight bar. If you can't find it, you can use the stick, which you can buy at any store.
Yeah.
All right, so let's start. So it shouldn't be too heavy, just enough to engage the whole body, to do lots of cardio. Are you ready? Let's go. We're gonna start with a warm up. March, march, march. Let's go. Music. March, march, march. Here we go. A little bit more. Good. Two. And one, you're gonna add a step. You're gonna extend your arms forward. If it's too fast, you can always go slower. You're good. Four, three, two, and one. Nice. Now you're gonna lift your arms. Move it side to side. Stretch in your legs and work in your shoulders. Four, three, two, and one. Woo! Shoulder circles. Circle. Give it two. And one. Nice. Up and down. Woo! You're gonna warm up your knees. Now we're gonna add the butt kick. There you go. Again, if you need, you can always go slower. Take your own pace. Four, three, two, and one. Woo! Reach all the way up. Exhale.
Just step.
That's all. Keep going. Five. And four. And three. And two. And one. Woo! March. Good job. Place this bar on the floor. You're gonna do some warm up with your shoulders. A little bit more. Big circles. Keep going. Four. And three. And two. And one. Crunch it side to side. You need to make sure the obliques are warm enough for this workout. Keep going. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Good job. Exhale. Have some water if you need. And we're gonna start. We have three exercises. In each set, we repeat them three times. Number one. You're gonna go for the squat. Then you're gonna get up. Leave your arms. And then bend the elbows. Tiny back. Squeezing your leg bones. Are you ready? Let's go. 30 seconds. All the way down. Up. Arms up. Bend the elbows. Extension. Down. Exhale when you go down. Inhale. Exhale. Woo! Let's go. Keep going. 10 more seconds for this move. Job. Keep your arms straight. We don't use your back. Don't move forward back. Just keep it stable. Three. And two. And one. Now we're going to turn your feet outside. Keep the bar behind your back. Hold play a squat. And then get a crunch. Side to side. Exhale. Exhale. Good job. If it's too hard, higher, or also you can have your stick in front of you if it's too hard. Good job. 10 more seconds. Help yourself with breathing every time when you crunch. Exhale. Exhale. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Cardio move. You can extend your arms. You're going to bring into your chest and move it back. It's called knee pull. Same size. Let's go. Exhale. Each pull. Good job at once. Want to make it harder? And the pull. Woo. Woo. Keep going. Nice. We go for 15 seconds for one side and then for the other side. 3, 2, 1. Other side. Go. Beginners, go slower. Just do it again. Keep going. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. From the beginning. Let's go. Squat. Up. Arms. Legs. Squat. Lift your arms up. Bend the elbows. Up. Down. Let's go. Excellent. Whew. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Full play a squat. Exhale and rotate. Then get advanced, go lower. Going. Don't forget about the position of your feet. Keep a look outside. That's the way to engage your inner thighs. 10 more seconds. Good job. Again, if it's too far, just get higher. 3, 2, and 1. Knee pull. Let's go. Right away. Stay in your arms. Woo. Ample exhale when you're bringing it up. Beginners go slower if you need. chill. And one last time, repeat the set. This time, we're gonna go for the squat. Then you're gonna lift your arms, bring back, squat. Let's go. Down, up. Squat. Squat. Again, don't forget about your legs. Nice. Squeeze your arms. 10 more seconds. Keep going. 3 and 2 and 1. Woo! 3. Give me double. 1, 2, 1, 2. You'll modify this exercise a little bit. Keep going.
Exhale.
squat. You should feel in your upper body, in your hamstrings. Work. Good job. It's a really good exercise for those who are sitting in front of the computer. When you work in your upper back, you open yourself. 3, 2, in 1. Heel tap. Let's go. Advanced. Don't forget to make it more challenging. Keep the cardio off. Beginner, slow down. Go slower. Or just easier. Woo! Keep going. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Same set again. Alternate your legs this time. Let's go. Step back. Up. All the way down. All the way up. Chest level. Legs. Go. Too hard. Ooh. Keep going, but just go slower. 6, 5. If you need to march, march. 3, 2, and 1. Last time for the deadlift. Woo! Let's go. Down. Elbows back. Woo! Excellent. Straight back. Whoop! Shouldn't be this way. Never. There we go. 10 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Heel tap. Last time. Let's go. Woo! Crunch. Forward. Forward. Keep going. It's the last time you do that. Then we'll have some water. And we have one more set. Good job. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Have some water. Perfect. Next set. Whew. Nice. Check it out. We're gonna go down for the lunge, alright? Then you're gonna get up and move your arms all the way outside. Straighten your legs. And then to the beginning position. Let's go. All the way down. Pivot your foot. Pull it up. Ready? Let's go. Down. Move your straight arms. Pull it. You can have your low arm a little bit lower for better stretching. Nice. Stand up. Pivot your feet.
Makes you feel better, right? If it's comfortable this way, go for that.
10 more seconds. Use your arms always. More motion, the better. Burn the calories to make it stronger. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice. From the beginning. Now we're gonna go to the right side. Lunge, and then gonna get up and move your arms all the way outside. Done. Side and up. And done. Exhale when you go down. Exhale when you move arms. Good job. Next we have 10 more seconds. Ooh, you should feel it right here. Gonna stretch in a cell. Give me a 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Triceps. Ooh. All right, let's go again. If you can, advance. You can do that. Keep it cheek hard, glutes inside. Keep them working. Straight arms. Don't bring your arms too low. Keep them working. Eat your triceps. Keep going, keep going. 10 more seconds. Breathe. When extend your arms, when you lift them up, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Cardio move. Woo. Let's go. Butt kick. Advanced. Add the jump. Beginners, just step. You can go lighter, easier without butt kick. Moving, 10 more. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice. Same set, but this time you're just gonna work with your arms. But take one side, other side. Pivot your foot, reach as far as you can. Nice. You can do Arena's version, or if you want to add more obliques, try mine. One hand is lower, other one is higher. It's giving you more stretch for your side muscles. Good job. Nice. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Exercise number 2. Triceps. Here we go. I'll show you the easy version. Keep your abs inside, glutes. Everything is tight here. Okay? Just stable work. For the rest of your body, just your arms. Work it, work it. Give me 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Butt kick. Let's go. Advance. One more intensity. High bar. And the jump. Woo. This is going to make it harder. Beginners, don't go too high. Leave the bar. Keep going. Woo. And you'll have one more set for your abs, and you'll be done. Keep going. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We have some water. Last set's gonna be on the floor. We're gonna lay down. What are you gonna do? You're gonna reach the floor, bring your arms to your chest, roll it up, up, side, side, roll it down, reach the floor again. Ready? Let's go. Bar to your chest, all the way up, rotation, exhale, exhale, all the way down, reach the floor. So you get up, spine by spine, keep your back straight when you hold your seat. Woo! Nice. back. Five. Last one. Excellent. Second one. We're gonna keep your stick up. We're gonna draw all the knee to left. Hold the upper body up. Deep and stiff heart. Bend your knees. Again, make sure your upper body is all the way up. Keep your chin away from your chest. You should be able to feed your fist between your chin and your chest. Keep going. 10. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Last exercise. Back extension. We're going to lift your arms and your legs at the same time. If it's too hard, just alternate your legs. Woo! Advance. All together. Exhale, lift it up. You don't have to go too high, just enough to feel the tension in your lower back muscles and your glutes. Alright? Upper back as well. Don't go for fast moves. You don't need it. You need to be careful with your lower back. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's do it again. Sit up. Okay. All the way up. Rotation, rotation, all the way down. Woo. Don't try to lay down with a straight back. It's not good for your whole back. Always roll it down, spine by spine. Exhale, exhale. Good job. Classes. right? Make the lock, lift your arms. Move them back as far as you can. Stretching your chest muscles, your triceps. What else?
Biceps.
Biceps, yes. A little bit more. Three, two, one. Grab your shoulders and roll forward. Push on those shoulders. You can even open your knees, right, to go even lower between your knees. So with the elbows, go towards your belly. Push, push, push. Whew, switch your arms. All the way down. There you go. Feel the stretch in your legs, right? In your upper back. Shoulders. Good job. Whew. Let's get up. Let's stretch your legs. You can use a stick. Or you can go without. First, let's stretch your hamstrings, your calves. You can use your bar just for the stability, right? For the balance. So we move your tail all the way back. Keep your foot flexed. You can reach it. Go. Exhale, another side. Don't roll the back. Keep it straight. You should feel it right here. And one. Whew. Let's stretch your glutes. Again, you can have your stick on the floor in front of you for the balance. You place opposite ankle on the opposite knee. And reach as far as you can with your tail. Feel the stretch in your glutes. Job. Three, two, one. Other side. Same pleasure. All the way down. Ah. A little bit more. Give me three, two, and one. Perfect. Last move. Make the lock behind your knees. Keep your feet together. And you're gonna roll all the way up. Up, up, up. Relax your neck. Inhale, again, exhale, lift it up. Up, up, up. Inhale, and one more. Up, up, up. Whew. Awesome, good job, guys. We are proud of you, and we'll see you next time. Thank you, bye.